this video, we would like to introduce you to the new custom user interface palette arrangements. Coral Painter 2015 offers preset palette layouts that you can choose from. A palette arrangement displays, hides, and positions workspace elements, such as palettes and panels, to suit a specific workflow. Inspired by painter artists, this collection of new predefined user interface arrangements is designed to kickstart a variety of digital art workflows by displaying only the relevant palettes and tools. There's one for illustrating, creating photo art, and getting started with the revolutionary new particle brushes. There's even one that displays only a minimal UI, freeing up space for tablet users. Before we take a look at these new arrangements, I'd just like to point out that once you've closed the welcome screen, but wish to switch between palette arrangements whilst working, just go up to the window menu, choose Arrange Palettes, and here you will find a list of the new palette arrangements. The quick switch feature lets you choose two workspace layouts that you use most often and quickly switch between them to suit the current task or the display mode of your device. This feature is especially useful on multi or dual mode devices. For example, you can select Default as Layout 1 and Simple as Layout 2. When you flip the display panel from notebook to tablet mode, the Simple workspace layout is automatically displayed, letting you work in an uncluttered, minimalistic user interface. To quick switch between layouts, choose Window, Arrange Palettes, Quick Switch, Layout 1, and choose a layout. Then go to Layout 2 and choose a second layout. Finally, to switch between Layout 1 and Layout 2, do one of the following. Reposition the display panel of your dual or multi-mode device, for example from notebook mode to tablet mode, or choose Window, Arrange Palettes, Quick Switch, Toggle Layout. We are now going to take a closer look at the customized palette arrangements. The default workspace is a layout that works well for most computers. The default workspace includes the toolbox, the property bar, all libraries, brushes, papers, scripts, nozzles, etc. The brush selector, and brush search panel, the navigator, color panels, and the layers and channels panel. We are now going to switch to the new brushes arrangement. With the addition of particle brushes and jitter smoothing, Coral Painter 2015 continues to push the boundaries of digital art. And the new brushes arrangement displays the palettes of the new particle brushes for quick and easy access. While the toolbox, property bar, and panels arrangement is identical to that of the default workspace, the new brushes workspace offers general information about the particle brushes and also explains how the three categories of particle brushes, flow particles, gravity particles, and spring particles work. Particle brushes are physics-inspired brushes that emit particles from a central point. And in turn, the particles draw a pattern of lines or paths as they move across the canvas. You can control the particle paths with precision or introduce randomness in the brushstroke movement by using the Particle Brush Controls panel, which is also automatically opened when switching to the new brushes workspace. Let's just make a couple of adjustments to our current particle brush. Moving on to the simple workspace, this displays a minimal user interface that includes the toolbox, the menu bar, and a command bar that contains shortcuts to commonly used commands. This layout is ideal for small screens and keeps the workspace tidy and uncluttered. You will now notice that we have no panels at all on the right side of the screen, but we do have quick access to the temporal color palette for changing colors, and brush size, and brush opacity can be quickly adjusted on screen. The brush selector is now at the top of the toolbox. And we can adjust brush tracking and open up the layers palette by clicking on the layers icon. We can pan, zoom, and rotate the canvas. And we also have tools for sampling, filling, and erasing color. Corel Painter lets you clone an image to create a work of art. In other words, you can use cloning techniques to give your digital photographs a second life. And using a photo together with the cloning brushes, clone source, or using the auto painting features to turn an image into a stunning piece of painted art is one of the most common and unique Corel Painter workflows for photographers. The photo art arrangement displays palettes commonly used by photo artists and provides the optimal setup for cloning photos, textures, and paintings. If you wish to convert an image into a painting by manually cloning the image, then the Clone Source panel will allow you to select the source image that you want to clone. Corel Painter then duplicates this source image, preserving the original, and embeds the image as a clone source in the clone document. The clone document appears in a new document window, and the clone source is displayed in the Clone Source panel. You can also open the source image in a separate window, which allows you to paint on the canvas with the source image displayed by its side. A crosshair cursor appears in the source image window to identify which area of the source image you're painting. If cloning by hand is not your thing, Corel Painter's auto-painting tools streamline the process of creating a painting that is based on a digital image or scanned photo, and no previous experience with digital art is needed to use these tools. Just follow the three basic steps. Underpainting, which prepares and clones a photo for painting. Auto-painting, where you can choose which brushstrokes to apply to the canvas. And finally, fine-tuning, where we fine-tune our artwork by restoring some detail to the image. Finally, the illustration workspace displays palettes commonly used for creating illustrations. The Strokes Attributes panel allows you to apply a merge mode to a brush variant to control how brushstrokes interact with the underlying colours within the currently selected layer or the canvas. This technique allows you to produce similar results to applying composite method to layers. In addition, it allows you to control where the effect is applied. customized palette arrangements gives you a fully responsive experience while working, ideally suited to your particular workflow. And don't forget, Corel Painter 2015 is fully customizable, allowing you to really streamline your user interface by creating your own custom palette arrangements by arranging palettes and panels exactly how you need them.